Hey, watch. Why are you scared? Oh, why is it that we gotta be watch your back. Neck to neck in the cemeteries? Wow. Funeral homes, bloodlines, mama's gonna worry shit. I'm telling you, it's a bad time. Done. One day we're gonna all be together, smoking, getting high. Building dreams, making shit reality. Where's that family at? Niggas say one love. Fuck one love. Nigga, one nation. Now it's time for retaliation. Perpetrating, get you punished. How could you cross the nigga that put food inside your stomach? Watch that. Point the pussy out the ground. Time to pay for past distresses. Never learn your lessons in this deadly war. Let's explore the possibilities. And niggas killing me. Head all busted over the strict nigga I trusted. Now it's hard to figure new this nigga for eternity. And never in my deepest thoughts figure he could turn on me.
So many bitches. Choose from niggas close to me. I wonder how I lose them. Maybe cause I put them on the podium before me. I used to think that's how it should be until them niggas cross me. It's different now. Different bitches waited till I got cold and told a bold face lie. But still, I never ask why. I keep stepping with my weapon on cue. Cause now I got my eye on you. Got my former crew. Remember how you do. Now you wanna pursue the BD buck just because you're jealous as a motherfucker.
Every man have a right to decide his own destiny, yes. And in this judgment there is no partiality. Arm in arm,
arm in arm,
we fight this little struggle.
Fight the little struggle.
That's the only way we overcome this little trouble.
Your fight, my fight,
your fight, your life,
your fight,
your fight,
your life,
your life.
I got my eye on the enemy. Who's the enemy? Anyone who ain't a friend of me.
Friend of me.
Who's a friend of me? Isn't he sitting in front of me? Truthfully, I'm not sure. Who's ever gonna be over?
Is it over?
Jehovah. If I gotta go, may I go up like a soldier?
Soldier.
My boots on fire until the finish. Even if my troops gone. So let's get it on.
Listen,
violence is the way to bring respect. And well, once I'm back to get out to join and speak for itself.
Hey.
I said you're sure of this truth, but no diggity. Truthfully speaking, just got it from some rap niggas
last weekend.
Should have seen the way his eyes bulged when I told one love,
one love, one nation. Now if my memory serves me justly, I showed you love, but you the same one that tried to fuck me. And now I got this pistol pointed at your mouth, ready to squeeze. See, extension is an epidemic, killing disease. Exit, throw your gun away, take your time, free your mind, forget about the crime, and it will all go away in time. My information strictly based on niggas' faces, past cases with the law, plus a life of living raw, brothers in arms.
Every man have a right to decide his own destiny. And in this judgment, there is no partiality. So arm in arms, we fight this little
struggle.
And that's the only way to overcome this little trouble.
Your fight,
my fight,
your fight. Let's get it on now.
Your fight,
my fight, your fight. Let's get it on now.
Get it on.
Your fight, my fight,
my fight,
your fight. Let's get it on now.
My fight, your fight.
Say what? Let's get it on now.
My fight is your fight. We can do this all day and all night. So I tell you what. One nation. We gon' set up this plantation, this foundation. And we gon' take it to the real enemy. The one who ain't a friend of me. Who won it? The war continues. The struggle continues.